Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're playing some more Sniper Elite 5, and we're now on the current final DLC, Rough Landing. Let's hop right in and see what is in store for us.
With the Axis grip on France weakened, the Nazis are retreating. We had eyes in the sky tracking their movements, but last night, we lost contact with our flyboys. The word is, they were shot down behind enemy lines. Marie's friends in the French Resistance are out looking for them, but they're not the only ones. The Nazis should be on the run, but instead they're hunting our pilots. If I act quickly, there's a chance I can get to them before it's too late.
All right, and we are in. Let's do this.
All right, let's get this done.
Well, this looks like a familiar setup.
Smoke. Gotta be coming from one of the crash planes.
Okay, I might. Nah, I won't do it. I see three. I hate how this does it. I can't get him. I don't like how it doesn't zoom in fully like it does on a previous game. I don't like that at all. But I got him. Nice. We'll stick to, actually no, we don't need that at all right now. We can just use this. He's moving, I can't get him when he's moving. Damn, oh well. I saw one more to the left. Got him.
These ruins should offer a good vantage point.
Let's hope they do.
There's the village. Pretty.
Ah, how did I miss? Dude, bull crap. Okay. Dead as well. Nice. All right. Moving on. No. Nope. Oh, how, dude?
Damn it. It raised the alarm.
I don't think so, buddy.
I'm in danger of getting outgunned here.
Yeah, you know where I'm at, but they don't. I think I'm there, but I'm not. I got an environmental kill, how?
Oh! An awesome Kämpfe!
I better move.
How? Got ya.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Forward.
Grabbing a sidearm.
All I need is TNT, bottles, and one more mine. Okay. Everything else is... Everything was useless to me. Except for the bottles. That's kind of helpful, but...
Looks like our boys had a rough landing. Need to find the pilot. If I was him, I'd retreat to a high building. Get a better vantage point. Looks like the Nazis have got the church surrounded.
Yeah, they do. Question is why?
Du bist gut im Kopf. Da kannst du ein Stück hochklettern. Wir wissen nicht, ob er bewaffnet ist. Und du hast gesehen, was mit Jürgen passiert ist.
Armes Schwein. Na schön, was schlägst du vor? Wir warten, bis Becker kommt.
Sounds like our missing pilots hold up in the church tower. Stairs are a no-go. Need to find another way up.
Outside. The way up would be outside.
They'll find me if I stay here.
Ist er tot?
No more ammo. That's fine. We got plenty of ammo. Come here, butthole. Hi. Nice.
No more to find here.
All right. We're in the clear. Gotta find a way up.
Need to be careful. Don't want a gravestone with my name on it just yet.
Damn! You're really good as they say, huh?
You're gonna have to hold on a little longer. There's a resistance camp just south of here. They'll take care of you until we can come pick you up.
Okay, Chief. I'll hold the fort. Stay safe out there.
Alright, so that's one.
How are you holding up?
I made it out in one piece, so can't complain. I was starting to get worried, though.
How the hell did you get past those Nazis?
Well, in my opinion, Caro is like, Solid Snake. Just not as trained. He doesn't know close quarters combat, maybe? Yeah, he doesn't know close quarters combat. Like Snake does. But in my, he's similar, but not as trained. Which is fine. I'm not saying that's a bad thing, but that's just, you know, my opinion of him. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, I'll take some of that. I don't really need it, but I'll take it anyway. This is my opinion of Carl. Like, he's similar. Similar to Snake, but he's not up there. And like, you know, hand-to-hand combat. Sneaking wise and all that, like, you know, killing enemies. Yeah, he's up there. Maybe not fully, I don't know. But that's my opinion. Now, who would win in a fight?
Oh, Farm and Sight.
Snake would definitely win in a fight between these two. Definitely. Because Snake has more tech. This Carl does not have tech. Which is not always a bad thing to not have tech, but that's my opinion. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe Snake would lose. Who knows? There's no way to know. But I would not mind a collaboration game with Snake and Carl, because these two would go very well together. Oh, fudge nuggets, no.
Tiger, they're not taking any chances.
And it's just sitting there. Well, now that I know your path,
let's have to give one a
I'm out. Now that I know its path, hey boys,
anti-aircraft guns. They must be what took out our flyboys. I should deal with them.
I just went like that and it saw them. Really? Okay, whatever then. Hey boys, how about you all come over like, yeah, and then I give you a little, Birthmas present, because, yes. Merry Birthmas.
Ah, Luta! Granate!
Triple kill! Now, do I have a charge? I don't know if I do or not, I doubt it. I want to search you for more grenades, please. Oh, hi, thank you for the grenades. It means a lot to me. I don't know if I have a... And actually, you know what? No. Here's what we're going to do. This thing has a set path. We're going to do this. Fuck off, man. Want this. We're gonna do that. We're gonna wait for that thing to come back around because, yes. I have one.
Oh, look at that!
Maybe I will, maybe. Actually. For science! We're gonna do a slow burn because we can. And we're gonna take this thing. We're gonna run like hell. Get some more beer, because yes. grab some more booze because we can.
Our flyboys will be happy to see these gone.
Because we can, and we shall get more beer. I mean, it's not beer, it's soda pop. Yeah, it's soda pop. Yeah. It's soda pop, yes, that's what it is. Because beer is bad for you. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Beer is very, very bad for you. Oh, okay, it's terrible. Good. I won't do that. I'm on that ammo that wasn't nice. That guy's way up there still. Right? What a little butthole.
Need more bullets.
Frickin' pussy. Frickin' pussy.
Frickin' chingos.
Hey, I got a bullet with your name on it. Where'd you go, buddy? Whatever. I got a bullet with your name on it. Come here. Oh, he's over there now. That's him right there. He's trying to flank me. Look at this crap. Where's that tank at? Still sitting there doing that. No, it's moving. Okay, yeah, no, it's moving. Let's keep an eye on that. So, yeah, it is moving. That's good to know. Yeah. Alright. That's good to know. Oh, no, nothing there. We're gonna get a front row seat when this goes off. In the next video, if you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell, and feel free to comment as well. And I will see you guys in the next video. Have a wonderful day.